Here's exercise number 8, tricep dips. So, what to do is take any household object, such as a chair, a table, a bed, a bench, anything. Just make sure it's nice and sturdy. Hold on to the edge of it. Keep your bum nice and close to the bench or to the chair. Keep your elbows nice and tight. Drop down and squeeze up using your triceps. Like so. If you want to make this harder, just take your feet further away from you. That's going to put more pressure on those triceps and force you to push up further and higher.